Hello guys, and welcome back to another Mortal Kombat video.
Katana.
And today we are going to be testing out my Soul Farm build. We're just going, of course, into local fight using my build I talked about in the previous video. I'll make sure to leave a link to that video up in the upper right hand corner of your screen. If you want to go check that out, it's super easy and super efficient. So now I'm just going to be testing out and play two games and just see how much souls I can get just here in two matches or so. So yeah, let's go ahead and see how much souls I can get. And as always, make sure that you're doing a bit of damage. I think I feel to do that sometimes. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. I mean, just see how much souls you get. Maybe if you guys wanted more proof, I think I get more than I did in my original showcase video. I think about I get like 4,000 or something like that. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. If you like the video, make sure to hit a like button on it and share with any of your friends who could also find this helpful or anything like that. And make sure to go check out the build video if you're interested in getting this much souls very easy and quickly. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.
My toys.
Round two, fight. Final round, fight! mercy. Round one, fight.
Ready.
Round two, fight!
Ah!
finisher.